Michel de Vacadula. I'm a missionary from the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. I'm serving as a missionary in the Micronesia God Mission in the island of Chuuk.
I love country music and also rap. I love Marvel movies, superhero movies, they're the best. My favorite superhero is Thor. When here in the Micronesia Guam Mission, I'm serving in Chuuk, in the Fai Chuuk Island, where we call Far and Foson. Before Chuuk, I was in Pompeii, that's my first areas. I served in Pompeii for 7 months. I served in Awak and Sokes. My favorite part is being a missionary is that I love to serve the people. And everything when we are in a teaching appointment, after all the lesson, I just usually ask them, oh, is there something we can help you with? But sometimes when I see people working outside in the sun, I just go in there and just join them with the working. That's what I love about missionary work. I want to let them know that they have a Heavenly Father that truly loves them. And He cares for them and He cares for their struggles and concerns. Heavenly Father is there for them, and that's why He sent His Son Jesus Christ to die for us in the cross, so we can have a chance. If we do mistakes, we can repent of our sins.